Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. Old things have passed away. Behold, all things have become new. He is a new creation. So is she. Thousands of new creations. Children who chose to follow Christ, to say goodbye to the old things and welcome the new. So this year on Easter, let's celebrate that Jesus is alive and living in the hearts of children around the world. Thank you for sharing the hope of Christ. Happy Easter.